I would love a fire right now. That would be nice. Look and fuck. Look at that background. Holy, that's nice, huh? Jeez. Oh, we got our campfire too. Sick. Okay. Save. Let's do some cooking. Let me cook, you know? We have 107 shrimp. 107 of them. Cook this, please. And then just a bunch of, like... roast sandwiches. All right, can we get two of anything? Yeah, get two of these. Nice, we got a full thing of heals now again. Okay. I don't know what this is for, but I'm gonna assume we had to do that. I need to know what, I don't know what I got to do on the top of this hill, but ow, I know it has something to do with that time traveling thing right there. There's no hidden passage, so we have to do something here. Here we go here. Now it feels like we definitely need to go up here, but it feels like something with that over there is important. You know what's crazy is they probably at one point said something. And I can't remember it now. There's nothing in here. Can't go back. What do we do? Bam. Like, is there anything we have to do here? Oh! Yeah, we had to turn it into a sun and touch it. I thought I tried that, but I don't think I had it fully, like, immersed in it. Who's this guy? When the moon shines bright on autumn sheaves, comes forth the abomination of roots and leaves. Uh-oh. Moon. Now there's definitely... I'm gonna change the order of my party here. Kind of getting that vibe. Oh, wait. Yep. I don't think there's any more leaves. Oh, we did it. We created the abomination. Ah, dang, it is an abomination. I was getting further back as I hit it. I feel like it's gonna have some kind of defensive protection against this. Yeah, I kind of thought so. It was created by moon magic. But not by sun magic. Oh, hold on. I know what happened there. Okay. When it wears its leaves, you can't kill it. How do I get it to take its leaves off? Here we go. Oof, that hurt. Surprise, motherfucker. Okay, we need to... send our friend a heal over here. Pop a lunar shield on everyone. Throw your leaves, friend. Didn't want to. I'm literally, there we go, buying time until I've done this, and now I can use charged magic attacks. So does he have enough to do? No. Okay, so we're gonna, ooh, we might use a combo here. Let's do X Strike. I think she has enough. Do boosted moon ring. Yeah, baby, let's go. He's dead, I think. Oh, he's very close to dead. He's blinking. Throw your leaves. No. There we go. Nice. And we blocked it too. Get ready, dude. You're getting Sunball boosted. We Dragon Ball Z'd him there. Blew him off the face of the earth, you know? Defeat the leaf monster. We got an achievement. Why was that one so, like, epic? Like, why was the music so crazy? I feel like we fought way crazier bosses and didn't get that kind of view. U.S. Twenty years ago in the village of Moon Cradle. Oh, this is okay, this is when they were younger. Mistress in her battle gear. Performed by the biggest group to ever take down a dweller. Can expect a swift return. Maybe we should just sit here then, huh? Don't forget to do your chores now. Could the twins have to do some spins and flips and combine their weapons like they showed us? Must be on their way back. Or they're not. You know? run nodded off. Uh-oh. Yeah. Little backstory, yeah. See, now his mindset has changed because he's, witnessed so many people die in a mission, right? Sure, let's go to the place that's called the Forbidden Cavern. That sounds like a fantastic place to go. Why don't we all do that, man? Oh, they don't want to be heroes. Helpless. I guess they just don't want to fight the monsters, you know? Later that year at the Winter Solstice Festival. Summer solstice. That's our boy right here. He looks like an ice cream cone. Be fighting. Good old girl. Meeting is at dusk. What's with the headmaster at all? This is where they drafted the plan. So evil. Not given the knowledge to Adam the matriarch, also explains the seal. So she's like the one really pushing this forward. Please understand, please accept. I mean, it feels really like he didn't want to be the bad guy, you know? Ooh, you know what we gotta do here? We don't pass a fishing place, we just don't do it. They really don't fight too much, do they, huh? Woohoo! Clockwork crab. Not just any crab. There's 1,000 fish here. We got so much fishing to do. Ninja starfish. That's kind of cool. Oh! He's so fast! Like a rocket. What was that? Swordfish. God dang. Get in here. Come on. Good job. Flop. Look how fast! Okay. Oh, get stunned, bro. Crazy. We got him though. Flop. Yeah, swim straight towards you. That's perfect. Are very shy, but I mean, we've also not been fishing in their area, so we'll get them though. Don't worry, we always fish out each one of these places every time. What is this little muncher? What is this guy? It's stun twice. Jungle again, I dare you. What a dummy. What an idiot, you know? Oh my god, he never learns. Woohoo! And now, you're feeling it. Ninja starfish. Land this right here. Yoink. Oh. These guys are goofy. They jump a lot. I like them. Because you can stun them a lot. And they're easier to pull in then. Oh my god, I'm missing the stun now. Now I'm the idiot. Ah, I got it. Bing, bing, bing. Plop that down. Let's get this guy, the swordfish. They're so fast, holy shit. Whoa, you can stun them no matter where they are. I thought they had to be inside the thing. Wait a minute, that changes the whole game again, dude. I thought they had to be in... I thought they had to be inside the, Oh, come on, that was in the water. Which one did I get? Holy shit, I got them all at a time. Yeah, I thought you could only stun them if they were inside your little area, but no. If they're up in the air, peak, jump, you can get them, no matter where they are. Good to know. Come on, big guy. Crab, thank you. Two more clockwork crabs and we got them all. I wonder what happens if you jump in while there's fish in here. Like, start swimming around by them and stuff. Do they fight you on there? Maybe they just bite your toes off? I'm not gonna find out. I'm just gonna fish them all, like I've been doing. It's possible, too, that, like, you jump in and you scare them away, so I don't really want to do that. Clockwork. Protecting these crab-like clockwork, you know? All fished out, baby. I did not mean to do that. Nope. Always gotta see if we can get anywhere on the other side. I don't think we can this time. Just went for a dip, you know? Okay, well, now that we've literally taken all the fish out of the water there, we'll go over. Oh, we go here. Song Shroom Marsh. Cool. Hey, you got a face on him. peppers. Yellow peppers. 7. Music in this game is wild, actually. Musha runes everywhere. Hey! We don't need to cook anything, but we can save. Probably rest too. Get our MP and stuff. I'm not sure where we are there, so. Probably not that bad, but. Why can't I go that way? I can't, I'm a goof. The hell is this? Are they playing catch right now? Smack him in the booty. What is this guy's head doing right now? Jesus Christ. I love this head-banging turtle right now, dude. Oh my god. Oh, love it. Alright. All that, man. Power. Oh, no way he attacks like that, dude. Ah, nice. This one's 21. We're gonna phase shift this guy. Hello. Resistant. Interesting. Ow! Rude. Attack. Chop! Meat. Turtle meat. What the heck? I didn't even know it was gonna work. I just knew we had to put... Man, these enemies are cool, huh? Smack. Oh! Ah! Wait. Push. I can just run past all the enemies now. It's great. Look at this ninja up here gonna try and stop me. Joke's on you. I'm leaving. Leaf cape. For our boy. It doesn't fall off. I was wondering about that. Yikes! Whoa. Ooh, where'd this go? Oh my god! So many mushrooms to climb. This is amazing. That was a sick little puzzle right there. I like that. That was fun. Ooh. Cabbage or maybe lettuce, possibly. Yeah, you run away. I need to take your 6 maple syrup. How Canadian of me. Oh, there's so many of them here, you know it. No. I need to sneak up on you. No. Damn it, I knew there was gonna be more. It's moon rang time. Oh my god, that did nothing to them. Ooh, they are strong! Holy shit. Ooh, we are in it. We are in deep here. They don't take much damage from anything. That's worrisome. She's dead. Shit. Actually, this sucks. Okay, we gotta... At least kill one of them there. That's really hard to counter. Okay, she's up. We might kill them all if we do this right. Resistant! Oh no! This is not good. Oh, thank God for that block, dude. Holy shit. It's so hard to tell when it's gonna come out of the ground. Ooh, baby, that was something. Shit. Okay. So looks like we can go up here. Oh no, we can go down. Wham. Hop over here, jump up here, come over deep. Wait a minute, how do I get up there? Okay, can I climb this? Better come back. Wait. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty cool. free obsidian ore. What did we just do? Oh, okay. So we use this to get across there to open the door. Woo. We be puzzling it here. I don't even know half the stuff we're puzzling, but to be honest with you. Can I not jump down? Oh, I can't. We saving. Kind of scary when the game just saves. You know? Alright, well, obviously, we need to make it nighttime. Oh. Look at us, huh? What the heck? I didn't expect them. There's a trampoline mushroom. That was cool. We did miss some food, though. I think that's it. No, 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 no. Don't do that. What do I do here? Oh, 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 sick. Wait, how do I get there, though? Thought it would be just jump across. It's not, apparently. We have to go back, I think. Run. Yeah, and then we go. Oh, well, we can get our mushrooms through this. Must be a way up here. Oh, do we. So. Yeah. I would have assumed. How do we get it to be both mushrooms there? You know? So we need to have. Stop throwing shit. We need to have. These open, but also that one over there. Let's see what's on the other side first. What? Okay, then we're fighting. Oh god, I wasn't ready for this. We need to swap her out anyways. We're all in like a bundled area. This is gonna be a different one. I feel like I could have went way longer. I cannot stress enough how hard that is to count. I'm actually so happy that he did that down.
Oh,
Oh, we don't need to do all that. Strange how I can't get that way. Okay, but now that we have the enemies destroyed, we might be able to figure this out a little better. Because, I mean, it's pretty obvious. Oh, hold on. Right, that these need to be open. But do we go back here? Don't know where we would go. Maybe we go all the way down? Like, maybe we gotta go all the way down here? No? Maybe? I don't see a passage. There's a little island right there that I'm thinking we gotta get to. Let's try going up here and see. Oh, right, but that means we... Where the hell do we go? So... If I do that... Question is, how do I get here? You know? Can I use that? Hold on. Here's a theory. A game. I cannot. Okay. Well, then there has to be something here somewhere. There has to be something somewhere that I'm missing. Oh, shit. Well, I found what I was missing. Oh, that was sick. Okay. Oh, we're just flying. Okay. Screw that place back there, I guess. I'm not fighting all those guys. Look at they're strong. Sheesh. All of that to get a switch to go right back to where we were. Oh, gamers, though. It opened up a thing. That right there, good level design. Good job, level designer. You pass. This is much too quiet. I'm a lot worried. Oh, it's a cutscene. Okay. You think someone's here? Yeah, probably. Oh, she... Okay, red font. Crazy hair. A death-looking eyeball. You know? Maya's evil ways are precisely that, reminds. I am but a neutral observer in the affairs of this world. You're a seer, aren't you? What does that mean? We're getting a prophecy again. Why, if it ain't the warrior cook. I'm expecting you. Please, eat a fruit from my tree. I don't think you should. Probably not. No, Gale, no, don't. What are they called? Pears. Threads of fate seldom speak to me about the near future. I only deal in cataloging of grander arts. My apologies, but I have no insights for you. Very do not trust. 100% do not trust. Spirit that carried the night. I was really overthinking titles back then. Primal Fear. Nope. Oh, that's where I put Obate of Seasons. Ethereal Occurrences, Volume 2. Let's see here. I remember now. Immortal Alchemist, step forward. You can fancy yourself a god if you like, but you remain bound by fate all the same. Now listen up. During your travels with these young adventurers, you will meet the dead of a forgotten race. Among them will be one asking to fight alongside Solstice Warriors. Be welcoming, for this entity's unbreakable will is the key to achieving the one great feat of alchemy that eludes your skill. Living glass. That will be all. I can carry a small inventory of items for sale if you need. And the fireplace is yours if you want to cook or rest. Oh, you'll need a key to progress further. Here. It has mushrooms on it.